And Linda Mattis is joining us now. And Linda, you talked to people who knew Lester Hobbs well.
I did, Jessica, and this wooded area covers about 160 acres. We talked to people today who said they told investigators exactly where to look, and today their intuition was validated. Sky 5 shows the scene from above as investigators work to pull two bodies out from a car in a wooded area.
It could have been anywhere.
That's what Asia's aunt said about investigators finding what they believe is Lester Hobbs' car. But those who live in the area and who knew Hobbs say they're not surprised. They're frustrated.
I called and they never went and checked it. So now, months ago, maybe that girl's life could have been saved if they'd have done their job.
Gene Pierce says Hobbs was his neighbor years ago. He called the Cleveland County Sheriff's Department and told them where to look.
We knew he lived out here, you know, and you can get down in there and get lost.
Former friend of Hobbs says he called Norman police and told them about the same area.
And they said, well, we don't have the manpower or the resources to come out here.
Tonight, investigators now know exactly where that car ended up. Asia's family says they're just glad she's been found.
I think deep down we all knew, and it's better that Asia's with Jesus.
And I also spoke with Tanya's sister earlier today. She's Asia's aunt. She says that she's sure her sister is at peace since her daughter.